just come from the farm. The whole country's talking witchcraft. They'll be calling us witches, Abby.
They'll be calling us witches, Abby.
She needs to tell, I know it.
Abby, we've got to tell. Witchery's a hanging error. A hanging like they done in Boston 2 years ago. You'll only be whipped for dancing and the other things.
Oh, we'll be whipped.
I never done none of it, Abby. I only look.
Oh, you're a great one for looking, aren't you, Mary Warren?
Betty.
Now, Betty, dear, wake up. It's Abigail.
I'll beat you, Betty.
Ma, you seem improving. I talked to your papa and I told him everything, so there's nothing to
do. I need my mama.
What ails you, Betty? Your mama's dead and buried.
Then I'll fly to mama. Let me fly.
Betty, I told him everything, so there's nothing.
You drink blood, Abby! You drink blood!
Betty, you will never say that again. You will never.
You did! You did! You drank a charm to kill John Proctor's wife. You drank a charm to kill Goody Proctor.
Shut it now. Shut it! Now look, you, all of you, we danced in Tituba conjured Ruth Putnam's dead sisters, and that is all. And mark this, let either of you breathe a word or the edge of a word, and I will come to you in the black of some terrible night. I will bring a pointed reckoning on you that will shudder you, and you know I can do it. I saw Indians smash my dear parents' heads on the pillow next to mine. I've seen some British work done at night. I can make you wish you had never seen the sun. Now you sit up and stop.
What's got her? Abby, she's going to die. It's a sin to conjure.
I say shut it, Mary Warren.
Mr. Proctor, I was just going home.
Be you foolish, Mary Warren. Be you deaf. I forbid you leave the house, did I not? Why shall I pay you? I am looking for you more often than my cows.
To see the great doings in the world.
I'll show you a great doing on your arse one of these days. Now get you home. My wife is waiting with your work.